The first windsurfing gear on this island. The fishermen find it on the sea, and we didn't know what it was, where it come from. This is a gift from God.
If I don't have windsurfing, I wouldn't go anywhere.
This sport gave my life peace.
I remember when I was a kid, before the life I had now, everything was falling apart.
There was not much on Bonaire. It was very tough to survive.
My father, he left us, so me, my brother Tonki, moved to my grandparents' house.
Nuestra visión, ya, todo va a ir pescado, busco y comerlo.
I started to promote windsurfing among the local guys. They laughed to me and says, okay, where are you going to get the money from? He says, don't worry, we go fishing.
Elvis and Hatun are incredible source of energy that inspire an old island to get behind windsurfing.
In the beginning days of freestyle, we went out there and we sailed around. It was like watching grass grow. And then this whole new group of kids came from Bonaire, spin and rotate and grab and everything in the air. A whole new style of sailing, a whole new cast of characters.
They came from somewhere that was far from perfect, and yet they were able to blow away most of the wind.
They began to windsurf before they can even swim.
These guys were just on covers of magazines, and they just exploded.
This was their only way out, their only hope.
That day, when the guys arrived, there was more people, even when the queen came.
Wow! Then I said, Grandma, I can take care of myself.
They threw the rule book out the window, and it opened the door to just an entire new repertoire of moves that no one could have thought of beforehand.
It's like dancing on the water.
Kids really inspire each other here, and you see kids from all the way around the world.
Before the freestyle revolution, there weren't hardly any kids. These guys probably saved windsurfing.
June 12, 2011, Bonaire will host the Professional World Cup. It says Bonaire against the world.
The locals, they're all here to support their heroes, the windsurfing heroes.
This is like building a castle into a desert. If one of them win, it's going to be huge.
Sport has the power to change the world. You empower children, you know, give them a reason to live, you give them a sense of purpose.
Mira o trabalho de direção. Vai pôr um meta por diante, vamos buscar o que tem.
If you don't have respect, you don't go anywhere.
Sometimes I want to give up, but I say like, who cares? I'm still running this thing.
This is a movement that can really create a whole new future for a whole new generation.